National Park is closing part of a popular trail for some repairs. The Alum Cave Trail was damaged by a fallen tree last year, so the trail will be closed from this coming Monday through the following Thursday, May 25th.
Now, hikers will be able to access the trail as far as the popular Alum Cave Bluffs. LeConte Lodge employees and hikers with reservations at the lodge, they are exempt from this closure.